To get an overview of complex environmental and infrastructural conditions across cities, it's possible if we connect them to the digital world and make their data available in the IoT. The new sensor network, mioty, is creating huge opportunities.
The key advantage, ultimately, is that we have developed a communication technology that is able to span great distances of up to 15 kilometers, and not only in stationary settings, but also for mobile sensors.
With mioty, short for My Internet of Things, the Fraunhofer Institute for Integrated Circuits IIS is offering revolutionary radio technology for robust data transmission that uses little energy, even over great distances.
Mioty is a winner wherever sensor values have to be recorded from the environment and transmitted cleverly, energy efficiently and very reliably. This is precisely what is happening in Industry 4.0. Exactly the same in farming, medicine, smart infrastructure, smart building, smart city or logistics. The process is also incredibly scalable, meaning we can work with up to 100,000 sensors per base station. Essentially, we only transmit data if data from the sensor are available. There is no chance of the sensors disrupting either themselves or other systems.
They need so little energy that they last up to 20 years and are pretty much self-sufficient, with error-free transmission. The researchers have opened this door with the new transmission technology, telegram splitting.
Until now, sensor data are transmitted from sender to receiver in one block. If this transmission is disrupted, the entire message is lost. With telegram splitting, we split this one block into numerous data snippets. These data snippets are transmitted at different frequencies, with different intervals in between them. So if the transmission is disrupted, only one part of this message is affected at any one time. An error correction function allows us to reconstruct the entire message afterwards.
Today's sophisticated algorithms guarantee receipt, even if only half of the data packets arrive. This new standard is expected to establish itself worldwide, also assisted by the International mioty Alliance.
The mioty Alliance aims to bring this truly outstanding technology to the market, inspire people's enthusiasm. The journey has only just begun. We see no limits. We are expecting to have a significant share of the market within 5 years.
Reduce energy usage of entire industrial operations, optimize the irrigation of fields, control CO2 emissions, our possibilities with mioty from the researchers at Fraunhofer IIS are almost endless.
Thank you.